Hello?
No, I understand. Whatever he wants. Yes. Thank you, Doctor. Have a good night. God help me. I shouldn't be doing this.
Then don't. Oh, give me a scary there. Nothing to be afraid of here. Unless you're a peanut. Man, I love those things. They have them here? Say, where's the bartender anyway? Because if they have peanuts, I'm going to need some water. Because, man, those things are salty, right? You want water too, or are you going to drink that? Doesn't sound like you wanted to.
I've been sober for 14 years. But my dad is dying. And he was a terrible father. Years. So I am trying to deal with his death. And still being so angry towards him.
Wow. I'm sorry. Have you considered forgiving him?
Forgive him? So he can die with a clean conscience.
No, no. So you can live with one. Forgiveness is for the forgiver. When it comes down to it, I think you're going to make the right decision.
How do you know that?
Actually, I have no idea. You know, I don't know if you're going to dive into that glass in front of you, looking for the relief that we both know you're not going to find. Or you're going to choose a different path. There's one thing I do know, beyond a shadow of a doubt, is that God loves you, Paul. And as hard as it may be to understand or even believe right now, God loves your father too. You just need to trust him enough to let go of that anger that is burning a hole in your heart and start to heal.
Say, how'd you know my name was Paul?